A woman who died protesting against hate is the first person to receive a new award from the Muhammed Ali Center.
Yeah, Heather Heyer's mother accepted that humanitarian award in her daughter's honor. Heyer died last month during a protest in Virginia. Susan Brough believes her daughter would be honored by the award.
She would have loved to have met him. She would have been so in awe, and to have the thought that maybe they're meeting now. I certainly hope so.
Heyer, the first person to receive that social justice award from the Muhammed Ali Center.